bromine available in liquid form and iodine is a solid. Once again, fluorine and chlorine, these two are available in gaseous form, whereas bromine is in liquid form and iodine is in solid form. All these elements means halogens will have different colors. For example, fluorine exists in yellow color gas, exists as yellow color gas, whereas chlorine exists as greenish yellow color gas, greenish yellow color gas, whereas bromine exists in red color liquid and iodine available as violet color solid, violet color solid. Means these halogens are going to absorb all types of wavelength present in visible lights but emits desired wavelength lights. So hence, due to this mechanism, fluorine available in yellow color gas form and chlorine greenish yellow, bromine red color, and iodine will exhibit violet color. And these halogens will have specific physical properties. So what are the specific physical properties? Their solubility and their electron configuration, ionization enthalpy, electron gain enthalpy, electronegativity. These are the physical aspects or physical properties of halogens. So first let us learn electron configuration. Electron configuration. All these elements belongs to 17th group will have general electron configuration which will be denoted as ns2np5. Let us compare the electron configuration of halogens with their near inert gases ns2np6. This is the electron configuration of noble gases or inert gases. 8th A group elements or 0 group elements or inert gases ns2np6. So when compared to electron configuration of halogens and electron configuration of inert gases, there is only a difference, one electron difference observed between halogens to inert gases. So we can write it as fluorine valency shell electron configuration of fluorine will be 2s2 2p2, chlorine 2s2 2p5 for fluorine. For chlorine, 3s2 3p5. For bromine, 4s2 4p5. For iodine, 5s2 5p5. For astatine, 6s2 6p5. So let us compare here. From top to bottom, what is the change? Quantum principal number or principal quantum number or principal shell number, quantum shell number is different from chlorine to astatine. So 2s2 2p5, how many valency electrons are present in each element belongs to halogen category? 7. Hence it is called as 7th A group element. Now let us learn one more physical property of this inner halogen group, that is ionization. Before going to explain ionization, let us learn about atomic size. Atomic size, which is also called as atomic radii. Atomic radii or ionic radii. As we know already, halogens are 17th group elements, that means they are almost present right end of the periodic table. From top to bottom, top to bottom. In a group, atomic radii increases. Why atomic size or atomic radii increases from top to bottom? What is top to bottom? Is from chlorine to astatine, atomic size increases. Why it increases means, from fluorine to chlorine, in fluorine only two shells are present around the nucleus, but in chlorine three shells present, in bromine four shells, iodine five shells. Because of this consequence, from top to bottom, that is from fluorine to astatine, by increasing number of valency shells, the atomic size increases in a group from top to bottom. Similarly, in a period, almost they are right end of the periodic table. So when compared to remaining elements in a period, they are with less atomic size due to presence of right end of the periodic, due to presence of the right end in the periodic table. So this is, and next one, ionization enthalpy of these elements belongs to 17th group. What is ionization enthalpy? Once again, the amount of energy required to eliminate electron from valency orbit of these elements is called as ionization enthalpy of halogen family. Here, as we know that the position of halogens are almost right end in the periodic table with less atomic size. Due to this, they show high ionization enthalpy values. High ionization enthalpy. These ionization enthalpy values decreases from fluorine to astatine as atomic size or atomic radii increases. Due to increase in atomic size from fluorine to astatine, ionization enthalpy values decreases. Similarly, the amount of energy required to eliminate an electron from fluorine, we have to use high amount of energy. So this is the reason why out of five elements, the highest ionization enthalpy we have to use to eliminate an electron from fluorine. And next, one more physical property of these halogen families, electron gain enthalpy. The next one is electron gain enthalpy. What is electron gain enthalpy means? The amount of energy released from an atom while we are going to add an excess of electron in its outermost orbit is called as electron gain enthalpy. So here, amount of negative electron gain enthalpy decreases from chlorine to iodine. Here, highest negative electron gain enthalpy observed with chlorine while we are moving from chlorine to iodine, the value of negative electron gain enthalpy decreases. But in case of fluorine, when compared to negative electron gain enthalpy of fluorine and chlorine, fluorine's negative electron gain enthalpy, fluorine's negative electron gain enthalpy